I am Ethan Deardorff, and today we're going to be interviewing Greg Gasparini. You are a boring, worthless human being, Greg Gasparini. Sometimes I fantasize about choking you in your sleep.
The only person that's allowed to choke me is my mom when I make fun of her beard. I'm done.
Did you know that women are made of peanut butter?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Sometimes I go into my garage with my toaster and I plug it in and I'm like, why aren't my tunes coming out? And then like, my mom is always like, dude, that's a toaster. And I'm like, no, it's my radio.
I didn't know who's did it, no, I knew you did.
Uh,